children, you were going to jail. It's this kind of thing they told us. Then they went into the public schools and took discipline out of there. So when we acted up in there, they put our boys, our black men, into something called special ed classes. And as you know, those special ed classes are nothing but holding cells until they can go to the state prison. But this is what they did. And then, the one thing that they knew, that if we can put them in prison, if we can have them convicted for a felony, then once they get out of prison, they cannot get a job because of that. They cannot get the job. And then if they happen to eke out and find a job, then they have to pay taxes on a job, yet they cannot vote. And I call that taxation without representation. That's what we're looking at. And if one of the things that we would learn to do, they did a grand thing when they took that discipline away from us, because when they made our parents afraid to discipline the children, then what happened? We found out that the teachers were afraid of the principals were scared of the superintendents, superintendent was scared of the school board was scared of the parents, parents were scared of the children, and the children ain't scared of nobody.
The blind stares of a million pairs of eyes looking hard but won't realize that they will never see the pea.
John Henry, the Raw and Ready Media Network Station. Your number one place to get raw information, because you know you're ready.
Black. Thank you.